Sa tanan na pwede na to himuon sa kalibutan, unsa pa jud ang para sa atoa? Ah? All right? So I would like to share two things, no? And this would also be some sort of a guideline for you. Number one is, what's your passion, di ba? Unsa may mga hilig nimo? You do it because you love it. That's the thing, okay? For me, personal example lang ako is when it comes to passion is I just like to share whatever it is that we have experienced. Just that's the reason why we have this the present, di ba? And we like to like unsa bitawag namo ani? Kana bitawang makatabang sa isa ka tao na para sa amua common sense siya, pero para sa ilaha is dili dai siya inana ka common sense because lahi-lahi mong gutag experience. So every time makadawat ming mga affirmations coming from you guys, it's an indicator for us na we are moving at the right track, diba? And it fires up our passion once again. So that's number one, okay? And number two, no? By the way, guys, before tayo mag-proceed sa number two, hapit na ako siya malimtan. This coming Saturday, June 20 at 7 p.m. to 9 p.m., we'll be conducting an online workshop. Ang topic na mo ana is how to make money during the pandemic. Nindot ni siya sa imuha kung nawad-an kag trabaho or you're finding a different source of income. At the same time, you just want to add, no, an additional source of income. So I would like to invite you. The link is in the description. Just join that webinar, right? And naputay special announcement na buhaton exclusively sa mga tao na mo attend dito. Okay? So at least kabalo lang ka about it. Now, going back to the video number two, guys, is na mention na to ang passion. Ang number two is about competence. Ang competence ka ng unsa imuhang skills na mag-uusahay na passionate ta sa isa kabutang, hilig na to siya, pero dili ta maayo po dito. Okay? Daghan sa tuwa hilig og basketball, pero dili jud ta maayo mag-basketball. Kabalo ta mo dula, pero dili ta hawd. That's a different thing. So, if you are passionate about a certain thing, at the same time, naa kay competence, katong competence na para sa imuha maayo ka, people are saying that maayo lagi ka ana. Pag imuto siyang i-combine, that's a very good initial, no? Or kumbaga, indicator para sa imuha na pwede to siya nimo himuon as your business or your side income. Right? So, at least na lang kay idea that you can start implementing immediately. Okay? So, wala tay question of the day, no? It's just, I would like to invite you lang dyan to join the webinar that's coming on June 20 at 7 p.m. And this is once in a lifetime, no? We can only accommodate 100 people. And as of now, nata sa mga 40 plus na nag-join. So, habol pa, kaya pa ni mo siya mahabol. So, join. The link is in the description.